Is that them smoking? No, that's just a tree light. Oh no, that is. They're really puffing it, huh? You're ready to go. Oh, sorry. Hey, you're gurgling all the way down here. It must be a pretty big or extra heavy train too, because they got, I think it looks like 5 engines in the front and who knows what DPU in the back. It could be just like some, there could be just some like a extra units, just, you know, dead weight being towed along. Ooh, ace high, all right. that's kind of cool. Yeah, that's a little bit too bright, huh? There we go. Good. We'll just leave it there. Up a little bit. I'm still learning, you know. What looks most aesthetic? Oh, that was beautiful. That scenery with the trees. That caught my eye. Osaka, right? Guilford Blue. Here comes the DPU that was giving them a lot of trouble. 1188, huh? Big, but didn't stay home. Oh, here's another rusty one too. They didn't put the DPU on the end to push it, you know? Unless it's like getting split up later or somewhere else. Stinky. Damn. Cool at the end. Nothing like that today. Oh, sorry. I think I had the brightness turn up just a bit too much. And yes, that does.
Yeah, 9 moving there, 21.
That does appear to be a mangled wreck laying on the side of the tracks that I happened to just stop at the spot I was like, you know, chose. But yeah, look at that. I just happened to notice it. Pretty mangled. Probably just got shoved off to the side, you know? That's Powers Road right there, too. Alright. I'm gonna go home, because this is a bit bitter out.